Multiple teams facing off in this tornado tag match.
Focused on punishing the leg.
And now you have to protect that leg from further harm. You can't finish a match on one good leg alone.
Gut-wrench powerbomb.
That powerbomb was absolutely worthy of both halves of his name. Just a brazen challenge, trying to provoke an incredibly rash reaction.
The ring. What's his plan here?
Closed fist punch to the jaw. That's one way to break up a move.
German suplex.
Oh, he's debilitating forearm strikes.
Boom, boom, persistent barrage.
Brutus Creed trying to bring the audience along.
sit.
Straighten out barricade.
Ooh.
What's he hoping to find down there?
Oh, boy, come on. Not the chair. Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Fends off the attack. Oh, flying forearm
on the mark.
He's feeling it. Got him in his sights.
T-bone into a power slam.
Oh, my God.
Re-entering the ring now.
And that was a precisely measured attack.
We are witnessing a malicious string of attacks right now.
He evades the attack. And he's already taken more hits up there than he should have to handle.
Big punch finds its mark.
He leaves the ring, and there's no count-outs in this one.
Counter! And now there's an opening.
Oh, a tackle!
Taking it outside the ring now.
He knew that was coming.
Textbook fireman's carry takeover.
Knee driven right through the face, and again. Yikes.
He returns to the ring. Left into a German.
And his torso continues to be targeted.
That could be disrupting the flow of air at this
from the top.
You can see as he rises how vulnerable of a position he's in.
Julius Creed taking it down to the basement.
Knockout victory. This one is over.
Here are your winners, Brutus and Julius, the Creed Brothers.
That superstar survived against enormous. One by one, we'll see these tag teams get picked apart in this elimination tag match.
Oh, there it is! The Mandible Claw! It's locked in!
Seth Rollins has been eliminated.
From Bray.
The sleeper hold is cinched in. Time to go night-night. Sleeper hold is applied. Well, this won't win the match, but it's one way to inflict a great deal of punishment.
He doesn't have long to get out of this sleeper hold, but he's figuring it out.
Whoa! We're about to see!
Oh, DDT!
Bray Wyatt has been eliminated.
Here we go again.
DDT!
A competitor has been eliminated.
Get ready to raise his hand.
There they go.
Uh-oh, this is not going to end well. Nice suplex.
And he gets delivered back into the ring. There he goes, right into the corner. And there was some force on that move.
Takes their breath out. Effective counter.
He wants it one more time.
Knockout victory. This one is over.
Here are your winners, Seth Rollins, Dean Ambrose, Rose, and Roman Reigns.
And what a victory, surviving and ultimately.
In an Iron Man match, there are two schools of thought. Go all out at the start to establish a lead, or pace yourself and make sure you have something left when that clock starts ticking down. Which do you prefer, Corey?
Well, I prefer to win, Cole. I'm not copping out with that answer either. I truly believe every superstar is different, and they need to plan accordingly.
Well, competitors in this match tonight seem to be very prepared.
Eve Torres kicked to the gut. Has her opponent
locked in. There's a heartbreaker. Can Shotzi come back from that?
Eve Torres setting her up. Glancing back into the heartbreaker.
Torres has her staring at the lights.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm. Oh, what a Samoan drop. I don't know if Shotzi can withstand much more of this.
Right now, Eve is doing whatever she feels like doing.
Big power slam. Climbing the turnbuckle now.
Taking a break before coming down like thunder.
And a carefully measured knee drop.
She's lost some of that energy she had earlier.
You've put in the work, now it's time to capitalize and get a point.
Oh my, Dragon Screw targeting the ankle.
And Torres has taken control.
Destructive amount of work being done to Shotzi right now.
And now thrown back into the ring.
Decision there.
Maybe slight hesitation there caused the outcome.
Face first off the knee. Getting carried. Unsure what they're thinking.
Continues a rage with no superstar willing to give an inch.
Eve going up. Uh-oh. Oh, my God, what a move. Taking this to the floor. She wants to take this one outside the ring, it seems.
Up and up.
Dummy.
And look at her. Feeding off the WWE Universe's energy.
And Atlas offense with a hurtful purpose. Oh! Ah, kick to the midsection. Snap DDT!
Triple threat rules, no disqualifications, no countouts. The only way to win is to pin or
submission.
Nice amateur takedown.
All the way over.
Brock Lesnar. What power!
So it's called.
Here is your winner, Brock Lesnar.
Quite the performance. Hey, Pat, challenge underway. Eight superstars all vying to be the one.
The official has to call it.
Here is your winner, Edge.
There you have it, the superstar. When it's no disqualification, that means a competitor can be attacked at will, and it's all legal.
This is when you see just how sadistic a competitor can truly.
Kevin Nash with a patented.
I'll see how Rey Mysterio has been eliminated.
Squeezes the front out of that.
This won't win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage.
Bear hug. Well placed elbow. We'll get you out of it.
That might be enough.
Yes, it is.
Oh, don't get to
it. I don't think this is going to end well.
Finish this off. Way up.
He steps foot in the ring again.
Good work. Bionic elbow.
Oh, kick right to the gut. And another one.
Oh, and a clothesline to follow.
Power slam. A nice shot by Kevin Nash.
Heavy duty right hand. Oh man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
All the way down.
That kind of force in the arm can have lingering effects. Watch out.
Cross landing face first.
Rolling with the kick to the gut.
Driven down.
Just in case you needed a reminder that Kevin Nash Reed defines cool every time he steps into the ring.
Oh, an overhand punch. Face first in the turnbuckle.
Certainly no easy task.
Byron, think of the great Iron Man matches throughout history in WWE, from the first one between Bret Hart and Shawn Michaels to Triple H and The Rock, all the way up to Sasha Banks and Bayley.
These classic matches are deeply personal and serve as a bare-bones test to decide which superstar is the best.
The first fall in a match like this is essential. You want to get that right away while not expending too much energy off the bat, because you have to survive the full time limit.
Well, some competitors work on high-intensity interval training and sustained cardiovascular power so they can execute offense no matter what point the match is in.
And Balor's looking determined.
Ciampa's resiliency is being tested here.
STO takedown.
Slam down. He's lost some of his wind now.
He's going to want to mitigate.
On the top rope.
Balor could take this one.
Finn Balor to the top rope.
Oh, he's in the drop zone.
This spells trouble for Tommaso.
Boom, right across the small of the back. Boom, a forearm smash. Forearm right to the jaw.
Oh, my goodness, what an impactful STO.
Tommaso Ciampa needs to figure out a solution.
Finn is reaching that other level.
Uh-oh. Oh, straight to the floor.
That was playing with fire and getting burned.
The decision to take such a risk at this juncture is questionable.
Bang!
And he was able to turn that around on Balor. He's turning the tables. Oh, the old taste of pain.
Tossed back into the ring.
Looking to end this right here, right now. Scary tail ending. Balor's in deep peril here.
Float over.
Oh. And with DDT. Fight.
Ciampa skillfully counters.
Set it up. Nice neck breaker.
And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch.
Those are folding chairs, but they can also fold you in half.
Oh my gosh, what impact!
And the damage is just going to keep on coming, but you can't find the defense for this.
In time.
Oh, back of the neck. What a man.
outside the ring now. He has no need to rush.
Face first into the chair.
These are dangerous attacks on their own, but now the damage is exponentially multiplied.
Talk about dismantling your opponent.
Carefully measured knee drop. Finn Balor channeling the activity of the Balor Club here. Oh.
Right on point.
Uh-oh, this is just vicious.
No, that'll break his arm.
Vicious.
And he gets set back into the ring. Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
Continues.
Top rope, putting it all on the line.
This is where Finn Balor's at home.
How much more can they endure?
Boom! This tight situation for the Blackhawks.
Finn's proven hard to deal with.
Every successive move is putting their opponent in a dicey situation.
What energy in this arena tonight.
I'm getting goosebumps.
Tommaso Ciampa. What was bad by Ciampa?
Ciampa on the verge here.
Oh! Oh, man!
Tommaso Ciampa hooking the arm.
Fairy tale ending.
And Ciampa was right on target.
Evades their offense.
Driven into the barricade. And Balor's attack gets cut off.
Both competitors showing how well they know one another.
What are the chops?
And he has to start protecting himself from attacks to that area.
Boom, what a kick. Finn is not showing a single shred of doubt right now.
He's able to fend off the attack.
Gee, what a kick.
Eats a punch to the face.
Oh!
Boom!
A series of disabling maneuvers from Finn.
Tommaso managing to get some control back now.
Yeah, Ciampa able to momentarily stop the bleeding, but will he also gain command of this match?
Finn Balor has his sights set solely on his opponent now.
The WWE Universe matching Balor's energy here as this match continues.
Vicious right forearm.
What grace!
Uh-oh! Denied via a wicked punch to the stomach.
Uh-oh! And Zoolander! Look at this. Boom, nice.
Oh, what a clothesline.
And he tosses it back in now.
Kick to the abdomen.
He's heading back to the ring.
Dodge.
Right on cue.
And the Blackheart falls victim to more offense there.
Ciampa loves these kinds of back and forth scraps, but if he's not careful, this one can slip away very soon.
Shotgun drop kick.
In his eyes, and now a kendo stick in his hands.
Bang! Drop kick. He's taking this to the floor now. And what a maneuver we just saw there.
And he barely agrees.
And he throws the opposition back into the ring.
Ciampa needs to rely on his intensity here. I am feeling a titanic shift going through this crowd right now.
Well, you know the other one, Saxton. It's all coming to a head now.
19-16.
Balor has him in the drop zone.
From the top rope. Clear.
Did Balor secure a win?
This could be big. Going up high.
This is where Finn comes.
Work keeps getting
Taking it right to him. No way.
Oh, is he going to tap out? He may.
He is barely hanging on.
Got to find a way out of the guillotine. They're not going to last long. Why are you bridging out?
Incredible.
Dismantled here.
Finn is reaching that other level.
Oh my goodness! And Ciampa feeling the impact even more in the late goings.
Yeah, things looking quite bleak for Ciampa.
I think we're gonna see it, gentlemen. The power.
Ciampa might just have it.
And the ref waves this well as time expires.
Wow. All that for nothing.
The superstars are in the ring. The bell is rung and all the rules are now out the window. This is the...
Conscious, the official has to call it.
Here is your winner, Carl Anderson.
Here we go, no DQ match. You still have to win by pinfall or submission.
Brock Lesnar has been eliminated.
Trouble for Lesnar.
Turnbuckles.
Superman punch by the Tribal Chief.
The kick of Turnbuckles has been eliminated.
Reigns delivers a Superman punch. Not dead.
No,
and Rollins has been eliminated.
And the official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Here is your winner, Jay Post.
Overcoming all those super.